Once the plugins are installed, in order for the plugins to work, you will need to register them to our server to authenticate them. So you enter in your email. Okay, and click submit. demo@me.com. Just actually a made up email on the server. So demo@me.com. Okay, now this one here, just stretch it out so you can see everything that there is. So that is registering and authenticating the software with our server. Thank you.